Hi, my name is Katie, and I'm an HR generalist. I spend my days analyzing human resource data and am responsible for things like staffing, employee relations, compensation, training, and personnel research. I received my bachelor's degree in human resource management and have been working in the industry as an HR generalist for about 2 years now. In these last 2 years, I've seen a shift from traditional recruiting tactics to a more online approach with the help of social media. With nearly 70% of HR departments using social media as part of their recruiting process, it's important that HR generalists like me are active on social media sites like LinkedIn and Twitter, as these are the places to find top candidates. Social media also gives HR departments the ability to position their company as an employer of choice and keeps them aware of how their stakeholders feel about the company and why. Social media also gives the opportunity to connect with knowledgeable HR professionals and organizations like SHRM, giving me the chance to develop into a thought leader and better HR business partner. My average salary range is roughly $51,000 to $54,000, but this can vary depending on the size and location of the company. Is your company ready to hire an HR generalist like me? Before you hire, it's important to know the job descriptions and salary requirements needed to secure top talent. Stay informed by requesting your free copy of Ajilon's 2015 salary guide by clicking right here. Bye.